so happy to see you. You're just in time for an adventure with you know who. You wouldn't be talking about me, would you? That's right, Hero Guy.
Dun, da, da, da.
So, Hero Guy, what kind of adventure should we have today?
Well, looking at this picture of clouds and boats makes me feel like having an adventure right there in the sky. Come on, baby bear!
Whoa, hold up, Hero Guy! I can't just jump into a picture of a sky like that.
And why not?
Because I can't fly.
Well, then how can we have an adventure in the sky?
Well, we have a wee little problem here. Any ideas? You're Hero Guy.
Yes, but you're the one with the crayon and the imagination.
Well, maybe we can solve this problem together. Let's see, you can fly, and I can't, so I need a little help.
Of course, I know what to do now. To fly like me, you need my propeller. Here you go.
But Hero Guy, you can't fly without your propeller.
Oh, right. Whoa!
You okay, Hero Guy?
Oh, sure. But how can we have our adventure in the sky if you can't fly?
Well, I mean, I could fly if I had, like an airplane.
Well, why didn't you say so? One aeroplane coming up. Come on, Baby Bell.
Wait for me, Hero Guy.
Wow! This is great.
Hey, I have a bird's eye view of the birds. Hey, watch out for that cloud! Whoa!
Hang on for the old dipsy doodle.
A dipsy what?
Oh! Whoa!
Oh, man!
What a hero! What a guy!
You said it.
What an adventure!
Yeah! And Hero Guy saves the day again.